PS4. So you'd still have the outside audio. Or I wish I could just use the mic in general, just the mic. So it could just be like a, as old as time, as sweet as a wine, hot as fire, and everything nice. As old as time, as straight the line, as hot as fire, as old as a queen, as buzzed as a bee, hot as fire. Okay, we're in, guys. Sorry, we were just doing something. Today, we're going to be playing the Skywalker Saga, The Phantom Menace. Me and my friend here.
Hi.
So, we did do this earlier with a speed run. We were speed running it.
Yep.
Even if you guys don't believe us, we got 54 minutes. We did stop the timer when we weren't doing it. We did stop the timer when we had to leave for a second. So then it's fair, because, like, it's not our fault that we had to go do something.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
So yeah, we probably could have gotten a few less minutes, but it's okay. So, we're gonna just play through it normally. He still needs to get in. Sorry for the inconvenience. Something happened where he accidentally clicked my account, but it's good. So, we did. Here's the speedrun of it. Here's my main one that I'm working on. So, we're just gonna make an. Actually, we'll just lose the progress in the save file. So, we're always gonna be messing around, and at some point. Can I just give me like a doctor? We're probably just gonna. Probably the only time we're gonna speed through it is when a part gets boring, or if we don't want to waste too much time, since the video clip can only be an hour long before I have to make it a part one and all that. So if we get bored, we'll probably rush through stuff, or probably just rush through stuff. And we're I do not think we're gonna be doing Attack of the Clones or any of the other episodes today. Because that's, if you try to go through the entire game.
I'm trying to talk as much so you guys don't get bored watching this play.
Because that's why we didn't upload the speedrun. Because, well, it's kind of boring when, you know, can't really do much. Yeah, let's go. Okay, another thing is, I have to wear a mic to talk to you guys, so my friend's not gonna be hearing any noise. So if he doesn't have much of a reaction to, like, talking and stuff, that's just because he can't hear anything. And, yeah. Okay, the last controller. Probably, because they're the most charged. Cracks. You have to listen about that one. It kind of cracks up. Can I like skip through this? Cause I'd rather not sit here. Also, guys, if you're chewing, that's we have chips. Finally, we're playing. Up and down. Meow. Whoop, okay, we're lagging. Okay, let me move. Did an error occur in the following application? Fudge. Is it just me? No, it's not just me. What if they combine the vibration? Skip. Okay. Okay. Wait, I wanna see me fly around. Oh, yeah, just do your wait, can you skip it? Yeah, just do everything. I see you. Wait, stop moving for a second, I wanna do something funny. What's this? Press X.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Yeah, let's get to negotiating. Okay, I may have just slammed my ship into it, but that's okay.
I am TC-14 at your service.
You're welcome for breathing.
These are Legos. How does the ship just break, bro? The ship just slammed into the thing at like 1,000 miles per hour.
It didn't
and it's
shatter.
Legos, and it just says, I'm
hey, Obi-Wan, you have to do a ritual.
All right.
A ritual? Wait, I'm actually gonna get the mic a bit closer just so you can hear, but just so you can hear my friend better. Oh, whoops. Hey! Don't, I am your master!
I didn't even hit you though, I didn't even
I'm flippin' forced to teach you! Boy! I am your master! I am forced to teach you by flippin' Master Yoda, because you were such a bad kid! And no one wanted to work with you!
Shut up!
I should have told him to go for Mace Windu. I don't know. Windu. Windu. Sword Quindu.
We are greatly honored.
I don't care. Shut up. Hey. But you're dead. Die. I have power. Okay, you know, we have to do the ritual now. We have to do the ritual. Aim your lightsaber at the person. Aim it, L2. Three, two, one, throw. The ritual is complete. We are now gods of association.
I still have a bad feeling about
this. I pushed you forward.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
Move, you
slowpoke! But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Stop!
Yes, Master.
Yeah, be mindful, Obi-Wan. I'm older than you. Even though I die at the end of this, I'm still better than you. Even though I die at the end of this, I don't care. I'm still powerful.
This way, ambassadors.
My ambassador! As old as time, as sweet as a wine. Let me hurry! Get the stud. Get the blue stud. I'm rich. I got the blue stud. Yes.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Get the coins in the middle! Get the coins! Gosh, I could pick up some speed.
That didn't sound trivial.
Look at me run.
Dioxus.
Oh no, it's Dioxus.
We need to get out of here.
I demolished him. Ew.
So much for the negotiations.
I don't know what.
Should make short work.
Ew. I'm gonna make this.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
The letter H. What do you think? Ow. He's pushed me to China. A straight as a line. Hangman.
Bet.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right. Hold on. It's.
We probably shouldn't have said that on YouTube.
Oh God. All right.
Okay. All right, for your information, we are playing the game that should not be named. Continue.
Okay, I have to. Alright, I have my word.
Okay, A.
Yes!
Okay.
Wait, I guess
is it a five-letter word?
No, it's a
four. Four-letter word. Okay, so it's like it has. Okay, where does A go in it?
A is the third letter.
Okay. What are you saying? N.
What?
N.
No.
Fudge. What are you gonna add to the N?
I'll just add a.
Make it again. Make the game again.
I don't know why I did that, but I did. I
can't go up anymore. Make it like a little, maybe just go down a little bit more, I guess.
Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh. You stupid lightsaber! Go up!
Lightsabers are overrated.
Honestly, yeah.
I'd rather have a blaster from Star Trek.
So, I'm gonna try the one. There we go.
Okay.
So, no N and the A is for letter.
Is there any more vowels? E. Okay, so just make it a little bit bigger line. T.
Yes.
What letter in there?
Second.
Second letter. T A. A? No, you're not A. Hem. I can't think of this. Qui-Gon is thinking.
Think of the game we're playing. What type
of
game?
Oh my gosh, I hate you! S and R, Scar.
Yes! Now we get to unlock the vault or
whatever. There we go! I finally beat the game! I finally beat the game that should not be named, or else I'm gonna get demonetized, even though I already said it earlier. Oh, Fudge! Joytica! That's their name, I think. If I get yelled at because I called them a Joytica, and their name's like Joyed Becca, I'm gonna get mad. There, I opened it.
Over there.
Cool.
It's an invasion army.
To the fire!
I'm still aboard one of these ships.
Okay, let's go here.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Hurry up, Jar Jar.
This way. Hurry.
Are
going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders.
Move!
Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Wow. You're gonna beat a buddy bitch. Charging his phone. You got beat up by fish. How does it feel?
Very good.
Okay.
Hey, you sir. Stop it there.
What is that? I'm gonna call it.
Captain Toppers. Mr. Back.
Not again, Shadow.
A sea dino.
You sir, go into the bosses. You sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Guys, give us a second. We gotta do something. Hey guys, Sorry for us being gone for a second. You can skip through this.
Or we just cut it out.
I can't.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not putting this under CapCut because it's really annoying to do it. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Unpause it because you're the one who paused it. Yeah, let's go.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
Hey,
what's down there?
I'm afraid I might have been banished.
Behind you.
I've forgotten.
Oh, behind you again.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
See me? So, Obi-Wan, I have a question. If I died, would you continue my legacy?
Never. You're bad. Yeah.
Make the jump, Padawan. Make the jump back. Okay, make it again. Okay. Now make this jump.
I taught you.
No, you didn't. Yes, Obi-Wan, I did. Obi-Wan, you see me? Come here.
Yes.
I want you to jump from here to there.
Easy.
Okay, do it.
Easiest of my life.
Do it then. Okay, now come back. From there to here.
I don't know. Okay, bet I'll come back.
Hey, you can't use that. I'll kill you.
I am. Hey, away.
I did not die.
Because I am Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Well, I'm gonna go finish this. Bye.
I'm gonna go chill down
here. I'm gonna ditch you. You should just walk off the edge and see what happens when you fall down.
No, I'm gonna go over.
Sorry guys, we're just having some fun because last time we sped around.
No!
Last time we sped around. We went really fast last time, so we weren't able to have a bunch of fun.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. He crashed into bosses. Personal favor,
Jar Jar is a clumsy
oaf. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
I'm gonna keep pitching you, or are you? You actually gotta catch me up. Bro, you guys have like a terrible setup. Bro, how do you mess this up? Bro, I need a hire.
Who do you think you're talking to?
We need to hire tonight a technician for these guys.
I
wanna make this jump. You're back, and I'm going to teach you some more.
I already am better.
No, you're not. Okay, I want you. No, back up.
You
did?
Yeah.
Wait, do that jump.
Okay.
Oh, okay, use the side, that's why. Okay, I want you to use this part right here and make it to the side.
Okay.
See, watch. Impossible. I wasn't running, so I tried. Okay, I'm running. Okay, I made it. Well, still, I'm better. I'm still better than you. No, the only reason I'm better is because I'm Qui-Gon. At this moment, I'm better than
the
droid
army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like da Naboo.
It's like 2 seconds.
We must warn them.
We shall give a use
when
of
I die, you become better than me.
The speediest way to the Naboo
when
is
I
going
die
through
Darth Maul,
the planet
Koh.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Okay, then do it.
Be gone right with him.
Hey, Darth Maul.
Squeak!
you're going to planet
Star Wars, Wars the Skywalker Here's saga, with the movies.
Whenever you're so ready to get a conscience.
Because he doesn't hate him yet. Shoot
Don't
him.
Worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
It's making Sigma stink!
Oh, I was safe from everything that's a lot.
See that?
Yeah, I see it. Whoa, what?
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
That's...
You're nonsense! Why do you have to think and we're in trouble?
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging,
yeah,
Jar Jar.
Here. Hi, Darth Maul. Maul
it's
does
toying
not say.
With us. Yes, but we should.
I would like it if you actually shot it. Hey, I would like it if you actually. Maul, you might kill me in the future, but for now, you're ugly. Don't care. Now, Obi-Wan, start shooting, or swear to God. No one asked, Maul. That's what your name is. That's what your name is, Darth Maul. Are you just a Darth Maul? Bro, you're literally in a mall. Bro, your name is Darth Maul. That means you are a mole. You're not big. Okay. Stop. I hang up.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Wait!
You seem lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory!
Nice chair.
Stupid chair!
What is this? So we got Naboo. So wait, no, let's not go on the story yet. Or let's just go on the story.
Yep. You could have pressed cancel, you know.
I don't care. Alright, we have to head that way. Let's be super secret.
Well, I'm not
I don't know, you want to switch? Okay, do not head straight towards them. We're going to walk past them. We're going to become secret ninjas. Okay. Right over there, so we're gonna head up here. They're gonna try to go around the back. Actually, we're gonna come.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is locked in the hangar,
do 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 do
Yeah.
Star Wars is a good franchise. Hey, stop. This is my friend. Let him go. Hey!
Jedi, stop!
You're my new friend. What are you doing, Jar Jar? Jar Jar, that's my friend. Jar Jar, stop. Jar Jar, that's my friend! Jar Jar, don't you dare! Jar Jar, I'll kill you. Jar Jar.
Safe now.
Jar Jar! Hey! That was my friend! Come back here!
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way. It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe yet. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
I have a friend now. My friend, kill him. I kill you all. Leave my. Don't you dare, Pat. Don't you dare. Hey, leave him alone. Hey, stop. This is my friend. Why do you have to always kill him? You annoying human. What you get? Hurting my buddy. Go back to them. Hurry up. Stop swinging or they're not gonna move. Stop swinging. We're gonna be here forever. Oh my gosh. Yeah, but it still counts as a swing. Stop. I'm trying to move. Bro, stop. Do not get in her way. Hey, I think that's Padme, but I might be wrong.
Stop that Jedi! Capture the Queen!
No. Stay back!
This was my friend. I have a friend. No, you dare. Not letting you do it. Why? Why do you have to do this? Man, this is why you die in the future.
This is why I dropped it.
Bro, stop. I'm trying to move on. How fast do you, you want to just speedrun the rest of it?
Bet.
No. We've already had a bad time playing the game that should not be named.
Dude, but aren't people really
going to
watch
the
hour and a half video?
Stop
it's
right
their
there.
Fault if they do.
The Queen is coming with us.
I mean, hey, if they want, they can put it on the side. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, what if they just put on this hour video of the Phantom Menace? Plus, guys, just so you know, I will eventually be doing Attack of the Clones, Revenge of the Sith, A New Hope, and all that. Just so you know, I do not claim of owning
this is her
any
Royal
of
Highness
I
ship.
Do not
you ready to go?
Own any of this. This
he owns all of it.
No, I don't. I do not claim to own any of this. This is all made by TT Games and
there's the blockade.
Star Wars and inspired off Star Wars. I had nothing to do with it. The only thing I have to do with it is explain the game.
Power's back! That little droid did it!
Yay, that little droid did it!
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Good job, Jar Jar.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence
there. That's
how
Jar Jar isn't important for the rest of this.
Yeah.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa.
Guys, if you did watch all the way, and there are comments on the video, if you got to this point, which I think we're gonna do part one here, actually, because remember, tell us your favorite Star Wars character in the comments below. We'll see you guys in part two of The Phantom Menace. See you, like, really soon, because we're gonna be posting really close to each other.
Wait!